It's like 1:10 in the morning. I'm tired. I'm probably going to stumble on my words because I'm that tired and I have a busy day tomorrow, or today if you will now, so I apologize in advance. My name is Gavin. I'm a college student who wants to start making YouTube videos, if you will, of just his passion or his hobby in his free time. And I just want to start making videos of my art, if you will. I'm big into pottery and ceramics. I always have been. And I just wanted to start showcasing, you know, the process of creation, if you will, from taking something that's essentially dirt and to turn it into something that's truly amazing, that can be a masterpiece as the end result. And I hope that I can learn something along the way as I put up these videos continually. And I also hope that some people as well can maybe just learn a couple things about, you know, maybe the process behind it, or, you know, they can just become inspired and try it on their own too. I would highly recommend, for those of you that are watching this that have never tried doing ceramics or pottery, to go out there and do it. If you're one of those people that I know that say, no, I'd never be able to do that, or no, I'm not artistically talented, I would disagree with you and say that art is not a talent or something that you are born with. It is something you can learn along the way. And the reason I say that is because when I first started with ceramics and pottery, I was, honest to God, the absolute worst. I could not make anything for my life. It was something that was extremely challenging, but I wanted to stick with it because I really wanted to become truly good at it. I remember my motivation was, in high school, I saw some of my friends that, who I considered the top dogs, if you will, when it came to pottery or ceramics. By the way, I do wheel throwing, can't hand build for my life. I made a project in high school that was a coil pot, and it was fugly, we'll put it that way. And the lid of it looked like a hand grenade, so imagine how that went in high school for a ceramics project. Anyways, back to my story. My motivation behind it was that I saw these kids who I viewed as, if you will, gods in the art room, and my goal was to, at some point, surpass them. Keep in mind, this is when I don't really know what the heck I'm doing, and let alone, you know, not even knowing what to do, and to have a goal to be able to overachieve your, I guess you could say, upperclassmen was something that was a little daunting, but I loved the challenge of it, and I can honestly say that I ended up surpassing them, if you will. And looking back at just that journey part of it, from the fact of when you try something new, you're not going to be great at it because it's not something that you're, I guess you could say, destined or born with, but something you can learn along the way. And that is why I say that art is, I would argue, something that you can learn and you're not born with. There are those few people, though, that are just naturally gifted and are born with it. For those people, I commend you. For those of you that are not, though, and want to try something new, I strongly suggest you try pottery or ceramics. It's one of the most relaxing, meditative things you can do. For those of you that have done it, you know what I mean. Or if you don't know what I mean and you've done it, sometime, whenever you get the chance, just go do it and just block out all distractions, put in some headphones, some John Mayer, Jack Johnson or something of the such, and just lose yourself in it, because that's essentially what it comes down to. You reach a point where you're making something where you will lose yourself in it and you become the creation yourself. For those of you that have done ceramics or pottery for a while, I think you understand what I mean. For those of you that, or any type of art for the matter, that have not, go give it a shot, and I guarantee you at some point you'll understand what I mean. I just want to encourage those of you that are out there watching this to go out there and try it, or any type of art. It's my passion. It's what I love to do. It's not what I'm going to do with my life, though, because I don't want to make my passion my work, because then that takes away the joy from it for me. Not saying people out there that their passion, it destroys their life. Not what I'm saying. So I just want to make videos showcasing what I love to do and just the creation process of it. And, you know, hopefully I can learn a couple things along this way, and hopefully I can help some of you out there too. Leave a comment or shoot me a message, and, you know, I'll do my best to answer it or help you out. I will try to put videos up on a continual basis. However, I am a college student. I'm currently on break right now, Christmas time. And I apologize too if I'm talking a little quiet. Parents are sleeping, and I'd rather not wake them up and get some angry parents up at like 1:15 in the morning when they gotta get up at like 5:30 or 6, you know, early risers to go to work. So I apologize if I'm talking a little quiet. And also if the audio's not the greatest, like I said, or maybe I didn't say that because this is like the 36th take I've done. I'll be getting an on-camera microphone instead of using the base camera microphone, if you will, because the audio frankly kinda sucks, if you will. But anyways, yeah, I just want to put up videos continual basis as much as I can. It's what I do in my free time outside of college. But like I said, school comes first for me. So if videos aren't up regularly compared to what they would be, I apologize. But school, studying, tests come first. Those of you that are college students are just wasting some time right now when you should be studying. I know, and you know who you are, because I do the same thing too. Well, you're just on that weird part of YouTube again, listening to some guy ramble about his passion. Maybe you're getting a kick out of it, maybe not. But, so yeah, school comes first, but I'll do my best to put up videos. Like I said, it's what I love to do, whether I'm at school or not. I'll try to take videos of it. It's not that far away from where I am, so I'm just going to go down some time over break, and hopefully I'll have some videos up soon. So, thanks for listening, and I hope you stay with me on this process. Thanks again. Good night. Not tonight yet, because in case I didn't mention, because I don't remember, because it's like 1:15 in the morning, I want to sleep. I don't even know if I told you my name. My name is Gavin. Call me Gavin, Gabby, I don't know, Gavinator, Gav. I really don't care. Call me whatever you want. Name, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm going to bed. It's been real. I'll see everybody soon. My roommate out there, Quads.